Good morning, CCHS.
Today at lunch, we will have a table set up where you can pledge your agreement to make Kenyon City High School as a no place for hate high school. You agree to stop bullying others and to choose to speak kindly to everyone, regardless of differences. Come stop by on your way to lunch by the front doors to sign your paw print to make it known that you are all in against bullying. We look forward to seeing you at our table.
Tigers, mark your calendar for next Monday, October 28th, to join us at Diana's Pumpkin Patch from 6 to 8:30 p.m. for a CCHS Night at the Corn Maze. The venue has been reserved for just CCHS students. Thank you to our sponsors, Clara Brady, Coming Home Realty, and Three Rocks Engineering. The price for you is only $5. Grab some friends and come make fall memories. Don't forget your ID.
The Tiger Pit Esports team will be selling chocolate-covered fortune cookies for just $1.50. Flavors include chocolate dips, cookies and cream, birthday cake, and salted caramel.
Student Council meets today at lunch in room 205. Don't forget there will be pizza.
Carpentry Club meets today after school from 3:30 to 5.
The Tiger Pit Esports has a competition today and practice this Saturday. Good luck, Tigers.
Skills USA Welding Club meets today after school.
HOSA has a meeting this Thursday.
Board Games for Boredom is for all students in room 606 at lunch on Thursday.
There will be no trading card game club this week.
Creative Writing Club meets Thursdays at lunch in Mrs. Lobson's room, room 103.
Juniors and seniors, we will be touring CU Denver on November 20th. You need to bring money for a meal or pack a lunch. Sign up in the counseling office if you are interested in going. Remember, you need to be passing all your classes in order to attend.
Today for lunch is Colorado Club.
Have a great day, Tigers.